jukebox.
This is the plan.
It was a spontaneous, creative decision made after years of careful research.
Being really old and almost dying a bunch doesn't count as research.
Almost dying is the best way to learn how not to die. Besides, it worked, didn't it?
How much longer for the upload?
A few more minutes. Hey, start time. Tie it with hot sauce. You'll like it. Trust me.
Oh, no, no. Do not trust him.
Whoa. Where's this coming from?
It's coming from you back on the ship saying, trust me, we're professionals. We'll stick to the plan. We can do this. And then, that. That was not the plan.
Technically, it was a plan. It just wasn't the same plan that we started with.
If we don't leave with this blue button.
Amar. We will. We will.
I'll be waiting outside.
No one moves. We'll be taking this off your hands.
What? This?
Funny.
Slow them down a little for you. Meet at the rendezvous point.
Wait, what? Where's the rendezvous? I didn't catch that!
Copy that, Bill.
Shield out!
Well played.
You are wounded.
Fine. They only got one of my legs.
But how are those hands? How bad is it? You're still mad at me?
Lennox!
Got him. Oh.
One off, this is you!
Got it!
I am developing a taste for destruction. Goodbye.
This would be a very dishonorable way for us all to die.
Don't worry! Nobody's dying dishonorably! And also, we're bringing this back with us! Hey, Mark. What are you doing?
Getting us to the rendezvous point. No!
Perhaps we should have let go also.
One off. Do not dare.
Well, we were supposed to stick together.
If you let go, I swear I will rain
into them. Oh, look, there they are.
Hi.
What the?
I am glad you avoided a dishonorable death.
Almost dying is the best way to learn how not to die.
Or something.
I knew this was going to work.
This wasn't the plan.
No, it just wasn't the one we started with. All right. Another satisfied customer. Goods delivered. I send everyone their cut.
Ooh, yeah.
So do you, like, carry it around with you for emergency bland situations or whatever?
Hey, Mara. Don't joke about something like this.
Our next job is somewhere with less scaffolding.
We'll have no scaffolding. Zero scaffolding, I promise.
We were apart for so long, I thought I'd never feel your fiery embrace again.
You sound ridiculous.
プレイステーション